competitor is a street performer. He's 21 from Bambridge. His name is Matt McCreary. Woo! Nice and lively start.
Wow, that's a kangaroo spring if ever I saw one.
And he's doing it in his casual gear as well.
He's not hanging out the cabin, which is good to see.
It was low on the pole, but it didn't make any difference.
Bizarrely, Matt is afraid of sausage rolls, can he? Which is quite niche, isn't it?
That rules him out of a career at Greg's, then, Ben. Oh, he's got great swing on him, Ben.
We've been waiting for this, Kenny.
Oh, look at this fella.
Cracking time so far, keeps his feet out of the water.
I couldn't be any more impressed, Ben. He don't like sausage rolls, but he can do forward rolls.
Looks like our street performer's on the road to the semis. Just the tilting ladders and wall to come.
Oh, look at how easy he's nice made that, Ben. Here we go. Transition. Not a problem. Not a problem. This is a strong guy.
Looks like he's got plenty of strength in those hands of his. This one all about grip strength, Ken.
Now,
one last swing. Comes to the wall.
There's the forward rolls again. Big the wall. Make sure that strike pattern's correct. 1, 2, 3. That's it. About, and so he should. What a great performance. 1 minute, 23 seconds.